Hello everybody, it's Matty Ice, and I am here in the Broken Isles, trying to knock out some quick quests. Once I'm done, I'm going to head back over to Suramar, as well as some other areas, to see if I can't grind away some reputation, so that I too can get my flying mount for the Pathfinder, part 1 and part 2. Anyway, hope you enjoy.
Knowledge is power. But using it wisely is the key. Farewell, my friend, until we meet again. Without you, Azeroth will surely fall.
Safe travels.
How may I be of service?
Prisoners are being held in this area. Do whatever you must to free them, champion.
Thank you.
prisoners have both their freedom and their lives. Well done. Seeks to extend its fiery reach. We would appreciate your aid in extinguishing this threat, Commander.
Thank you.
smoke them! Will I be fired for this? Well, one has to keep up one's spirits somehow. Well done, champion, as usual.
Thank you.
land is safer for your actions this day. But stay vigilant. Danger will surely rise again.
The Naga and their Scrog lackeys have harassed my warriors long enough. Teach them the folly of their wicked ways. It's too far away.
Thank you.
predatory pests in their place.
Praise you!
Nature is on our side!
Give them to me!
trouble?
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation. One day at a time. My head still spinning.
Power is out there. We need only.
I am restored!
Why, hello. I should hope you never experience that pain.
their trouble?
Too far away. Inventory is full.
Suramar's citizens must be told the arrival of the Horde. Post bulletins throughout the city. Let the oppressed know that help is on the way.
The guards trample my people every day with demons at their backs. Show them that we are capable of fighting back.
We see the stars once more. Stars guide you.
Illusion. What are you hiding?
Nature is on our side.
Elder, I will rule this world.
Illusion. What are you hiding?
help you. Farewell.
Shaldurai must be shown that there is a future beyond this chaos. We must reach as many as we can.
To be the Grand Magistrate.
everywhere the Grand Magistrix's forces encroach, we will push back.
An illusion? What are you hiding?
An illusion? What are you hiding?
Yes?
I will honor my father.
I've procured a palanquin for you. Try to look imperious. It helps with the illusion. The woman you are looking for is named Margot. She has shown interest in our cause.
Thank you.
It is a great honor to look after the vineyard. A tour? Of course! I will show you the grounds myself. Are you enjoying your stay? Your visit. The courtyard you just left is open to visitors. From here forward, one of my staff must accompany you. You can purchase souvenirs and gifts from Silverin, my assistant. Perhaps you could do that on your way out. This is our tasting pavilion. We serve only the finest varietals here. Many of them enjoyed in the palace. Feel free to try the samples we have available today. We will continue the tour when you are finished.
This is a fine vintage. Seventh generation mana fruit, entangled with slippery night sap flavors and a delicate walnut finish. This is a heavy blend of barley ripe, shadowberry, and mana fruit. Triple infused with nightwell essence. It is best appreciated in small sips. This 3-year infusion incorporates delightful berry elements with a scintillating melon bouquet. Refreshing, yes?
Craft only the finest wines. Come again soon! The building we approach now is called the Aging Chamber. If you're at all familiar with the wine crafting process, you know that it is necessary to allow the juice to ferment. We prefer to shorten the process using time magic. Such power is our birthright. Are you enjoying your stay? I do hope you enjoyed yourself. To my left, you will see one of our orchards. This one houses a species of tree that produces extra sweet fruit, which you tasted in the infusion. Craft only the finest wines.
suitable for your visit. The buildings before you house our bottling facilities. Each bottle is sealed with magic to prevent any of the Nightwell's essence from fading. A cask of Arcwine from our vineyard can be safely stored for hundreds of years. Ahead, you will see our distribution facility. Here we arrange to send hundreds of barrels and casks of Arcwine out to the city. The Magistrix monitors these activities very...
Don't hurt him! I am so sorry. Please forgive this mistake. I will personally ensure it does not happen again. It is a great honor to look after the vineyard. Come again soon.
Where were we? Across this bridge is the most crucial part of our winemaking process. It is here that we instill our wine with Nightwell essence, which gives it the restorative properties our people enjoy. And this is where I leave you. I must prepare the next activity. I will meet you at the next station. My assistant, Silverin, will be happy to show you how the infusion process works.
Welcome. It was my pleasure. Relax. Have a beverage. Farewell.
Are you enjoying your stay?
Take your place near the table. I do hope you enjoyed yourself.
Once we begin, it is important that we keep up the pace. These delicate ingredients spoil quickly. I think a sour note is in order. Add a shade fruit, please. Well done. Now, let me see. I think a sour note is in order. Add a shade fruit, please. You, my friend, are a natural. The blend needs something more, though. Let me think. I think a sour note is in order. Add a shade fruit, please. You, my friend, are a natural. The blend needs something more, though. Let me think. Oh! It needs something floral to add a little breath. Well done. Now, let me see. Oh! It needs something floral to add a little breath. Well done. Now, let me see. Let us add a little moisture, just enough to keep the taps flowing. Excellent! You did very well! Are you certain you have never made wine before? I will have this bottled immediately.
Come again soon!
You need only alert me to your needs. It was my pleasure.
We've got this! trouble?
Welcome. Farewell.
Seize her! Silence!
By order of the Grand Magistrates, you are hereby charged with sedition. You undermine my authority and must pay the price.
I did what I thought was...
I will hear no more. The sentence is death. Proceed. Bring the vineyards to heel. I will tolerate no more insubordination.
Relax. Have a beverage. It was my pleasure. Oh, no.
Or I will rule.
crafted a large number of teleportation spells targeting your location. I have enabled a teleporter for you. You haven't a lot of time. Locate the pad and get out of there.
Matthew. Go to bed.
Our isolation has ended. We are only as strong as our will. Suramar must be free. Greetings. Be careful who you trust.
Greetings. Andei Faras, Athel. I know my path. Seek harmony.
Trouble?
What are you hiding?
Who goes there? Something's not quite right.
My doors are always open. How can I help?
Thank you.
can't carry anymore.
Are you lost? Don't linger. You'll regret it. State your business. Move along. Menagerie's that way. Watch your back. State your business. Don't linger. You'll regret it.
Who goes there?
Nature is on our side.
Thank you.
illusion? What are you hiding?
Another shard!
We've got this!
Ha!
Aran Arcana. The Shaldarai will